Hello, my name is Denis. Today we would like to tell a story about Orlova. Our town is very beautiful and rich.
There are a lot of beautiful places in Orlova and nearby. Most of them related to our history.
Many famous people visited Orlova.
Let's go and see these places.
There is a monument of soldier in Vorno. It is a mass grave of Soviet warriors. 185 soldiers and 7 partisans are buried there. In 1954, there was built a monument, a sculpture of a warrior with a gun. In front of him, there is the list with the names of dead.
There is an eternal fire at the monument. Pupils came to the monument and bring flowers. This is the way to say thank you to the great war heroes.
Puttkamer Palace in Boltinki village belonged to Stanislav Puttkamer. He was a son of Marilla Vereshchaga. This woman was in love with Adam Mickiewicz. Adam Mickiewicz was a great poet of 19th century. He was a poet, dramatist, essayist, publicist, translator, and professor of Slavic literature. And also he was a political activist. He is regarded as a national poet in Poland, Lithuania, and Belarus. In Warsaw, they called him a Lithuanian Walter Scott. Maria Vereshchaga Puttkamer was a year younger than Mickiewicz, but born on the same day. They fell in love, but she married another man. Her marriage in February 1821 to the slightly older Puttkamer, whose estate in Boltinki, some 40 kilometers south of Vilnius, became their primary residence, was dictated by financial consideration. The poet managed to see Countess Vereshchaga Puttkamer perhaps only a couple of times. Maria was, after all, the new wife of a relatively prominent member of society. Mickiewicz traveled to Boltinki intent on dueling with Count Puttkamer. But then, this is just a story related many years after the events. In poems, Mickiewicz would write during his exile in Russia, and then as he traveled in the West, the figure of Marilla resurfaces insistently, not so much, perhaps, as a lost ideal lover, but rather as the loss of a loss, a symbol of what the poet never had, which soon enough come to be conflated with his native land, indeed with nostalgia itself. Come to Puttkamer Palace in Boltinki, and its atmosphere of eternal love of a great poet will definitely touch your heart.
Church of St. Jan Krestitel in Binikoni was built in 1906. It was based on the wooden church built by Jan Czaplinski in 1634. It is two-towered, three-nave basilica with a transept and a semicircular apse. Side naves are lower. On the main facade, they are marked by grid bell towers. The church was decorated by Kwiatkowski. It was performed in neo-rococo style cottages, molding paintings. In the courtyard of this church, there is Countess Putkama's grave, whose love with great poet Adam Mickiewicz will remain in the memory of the descendants forever. Church of St. Jan Krestitel in Binikoni is a historical monument of neo-rococo and neoclassicism.
Горела сосна, палала.
Горела сосна, палала, под ее девка стояла, под ее девка стояла. Горела сосна, палала, под ее девка стояла, под ее девка стояла.
Под ее девка стояла.
There is Church of the Holy Blessed Prince Alexander Nevsky. It was built in 1992-2000 years. It was blessed on 13th May in year 2000. The church was made of wood.
It has shape of a cross and two domes. Its height is 18 meters. The church was built of the money of parishioners, a significant contribution to the construction of the church was made by grandchildren of Kyprian Kondratovich.
Ой,